Well, guys, welcome to my back step. It's an interesting day because it's foggy and it's sunny. But look at this. This is my onions are growing. I was just weeding it out. So hopefully I should get a good onion from there, I'm hoping. Plus all the green onion. And if these ones grow up, which they might, might get another couple out of that too. So they're going pretty good. And I'm gonna clean some of this up. That's gonna be for another day though, I think. Because right now I am going to work on my project that I started. I didn't bring much stuff out with me. Let's get in out of the sun. Oh, it's a shade cooler in here. The thermostat is reading 65 degrees Fahrenheit, so it's not bad. It's nice. A little breeze will be nice too. Well, I just cracked the door behind me a little bit right here. It's kind of hot. I thought I left this latched. But I must not have. For now, I'm going to open it just a crack, so maybe I'll get a little bit of a breeze coming through. Maybe. I did forget my drink inside. I did leave some stuff out here, my hammer, fringe, pencil, stuff like that. Some of that stuff I'm going to use again today. And my plan right now is to try and put some keyholes in this wood. And I have a little way I'm going to try to do that. Using some paper and stuff like that. Hopefully it works out okay. Alright. For starters. Okay, so that's going to be my guide. Now, what I have to do is mortaring first, actually. That's the cover line, which is not going to be super important, but I can have it on there just in case anyway. Thank you. where my two keyholes should be. I'm gonna line these up with them once I get the keyholes made. I'm done with the key for that now.
No!